I'm Lucy. I'm a third year physics with medical physics student. I think I just kind of fell in love with the campus. I love just walking around on campus and it makes me really inspired being in such a green space. I think that the community, when I came on the open days and the offer holder days, that sense of community really kind of came through to me. So I definitely felt at home right from the start. When I first had my medical physics lectures in first year, I realised that there was this whole other kind of field of physics that was really interesting to me. So I remember being really interested in that. And I kind of thought that physics was a good degree to do to get me a scientific career, maybe later down the line. But I've really realised from those sorts of talks that there's so many different aspects and things that you can do after. Halls was really fun. I really enjoyed being around loads of people all the time, which was kind of unexpected because I would say I'm an introvert. So I was kind of a little bit apprehensive, but mostly excited about moving into halls. But I just really enjoyed it. And I was in WeAreUoN Hall in first year. So it's a catered hall and you have really long tables where you can eat dinner with lots of different people. I think that was helpful for making friends because you weren't necessarily stuck with the immediate people that you were surrounded by in your accommodation. You could mix and try and make sure you're with the right people. My favourite place on campus is probably Millennium Gardens. It's quite underrated. Not many people know it exists, but for example, the other day I had a gap in my lunch break and I just went and sat outside when it was really sunny. And it's such a peaceful spot on campus. You can't really see any of the other buildings. You feel quite secluded. And I really appreciate that because there's often a lot of different things going on, but it's a place that you can go to just have a breather and chill out for a bit. And it's really beautiful. There's so much choice and studying physics has made me realize even more how many different avenues there are that you can learn about. I love that the lecturers are all doing the research currently. And each year they'll kind of bring in new material and things that they've actually been working on, which is really cool. And I think the higher up I get through my degree, the more I appreciate that because that's really rare and that's really exciting. So yeah, having access to their insight is really important to me. I just like the course in general. The careers department has really supported me and has really opened my eyes to the range of things that I can do. In particular, our careers advisor, Olga Fernholz, has been amazing. She is the most dedicated person that I know within physics. I think she just always emails you with a load of different ideas, and I've had a conversation with her once and she suddenly knows all of the different possible career options that I would like to do, and she'll send me internships and advice and that sort of thing, and that's been really valuable. I've actually got involved with a lot more things than I anticipated before going to uni, which has been great. And I love that you can just get involved with whatever you want. So Korfball is probably my main society and I've been on committee for that last year and I'm going to be on committee again next year. And it's just such a lovely group of people and it's a sport that I really love playing. So that's been a big part of my uni experience.